हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू एमएनपी गुरु। द मंथ ऑफ जून हैज़ स्टार्टेड एंड इन दिस वीडियो वी विल नो द लेटेस्ट इंटरेस्ट रेट्स ऑफ पोस्ट ऑफिस स्कीम्स लाइक पीपीएफ, एनएससी, सुकन्या समृद्धि योजना, केबीपी, पोस्ट ऑफिस एफडी, आरडी एंड सेविंग अकाउंट इंटरेस्ट रेट विच इज़ प्रेवलेंट इन द मंथ ऑफ जून। सो इन दिस वीडियो वी विल गेट टू नो ऑल द interest rates of post office schemes. So let's start the video. Friends, if you haven't subscribed the channel till now, do subscribe it and don't forget to press the bell icon so that you can get the notifications of all the upcoming videos on this channel. So the current interest rate on post office deposit schemes is as follows. If you talk about senior citizen saving scheme, the rate of interest is 7.4%. The minimum amount needed to be invested is 1000 rupees and maximum amount is 15 lakh. A similar product is available in State Bank of India also. Its name is SBI VCare, and also in LIC, its name is Pradhan Mantri Vayovandan Yojana. Second product is Sukanya Samriddhi account. It means Sukanya Samriddhi Yojana, which is for girl child. The rate of interest is 7.6%. The minimum amount needed to be invested in a financial year is rupees 250 and the maximum amount is 1.5 lakhs. If you talk about public provident fund, it means PPF, the rate of interest is 7.10. The minimum amount to be invested in a financial year is rupees 500 and maximum amount is 1.5 lakh. If you talk about 5-year NSC, the rate of interest is 6.8%. The minimum amount needed to be invested is 1000 rupees and there is no limit for maximum investment. Also for FDs, that is time deposit, the rate of interest ranges between 5.5% to 6.70%. The minimum amount needed to start a FD in post office is 1000 rupees and there is no limit to maximum amount. Also, if you talk about post office monthly income scheme, that is post office MIS, the rate of interest is 6.60%. The minimum amount to start is 1000 rupees. And if you are taking on your life, on a single life, it will be maximum amount will be 4.5 lakh rupees. And if you are taking post office monthly income scheme on joint life, the maximum investment is 9 lakh. The minimum amount to start is also 1000 rupees and the rate of interest is 6.6%. For Kisan Vikas Patra, the current rate of interest is 6.9%. The minimum amount needed to be invested is 1000 rupees and there is no limit to maximum amount. And for RDs in post office, that is recurring deposit, the rate of interest is 5.8%. The minimum amount needed to be invested is 100 rupees and the maximum amount, there is no limit. And lastly, the saving account, the rate of interest is 4%. The minimum amount needed to be invested for saving account is rupees 500 and there is no limit to maximum amount. You might be knowing the saving account bank rates has decreased a lot, and in this scenario the saving account rate of post office is better. Also, if you want to take rebate for the financial year 2019-20, the last date for the investment for ATC/ATD is 30th June. So if you have not till now invested for any tax deduction or tax rebate, you should invest before 30th June so that you can claim tax deduction. Okay, so this was the video on the latest interest rate of post office schemes. Hope you have liked the video. Don't forget to share with your family and friends. And don't forget to subscribe the channel also. Until next video, have a nice day. Keep smiling.